Hello guys, this is George here. Today I'm in one of the most tea cultural areas in the whole of China. This place has a collection of numerous teapots, which are very expensive. Some of them are even 100 years old. I've heard that most tea lovers should have known about Zisha teapots. Zisha teapots are made of special clay, which actually comes in different colors. As you can see, there are ones that come in more brighter yellow colors, which are young, made of younger clay, and there are the ones which are darker color, more brownish, which are older clay. And also on the teapots, you can see some very, very masterful craftsmanship. There's some artwork and even some Chinese characters. The thing about this teapot is it's never used any paint. This is all different colors of clay. So the way they maintain clay and how they rework it gives the color. And actually, if you look at these teapots, the ones that are the simplest, like this one, it's very simple, but it's very symmetric. And actually making these type of teapots are the hardest because of how simple it looks, but it's the hardest to make, to maintain that round surface, like the way you look at it and how perfect it is. It's very hard to make. Jinzhong Art Museum has the most complete collection of teapots all over in China. So I was very lucky when I got to know that I actually have an appointment and an interview with the main collector of all these collections, Mr. Liu Jianzhong. Let's go and meet him.
Hello. 是可以收的，就是先从造型开始。每个人的审美是不一样的，什么样的壶能让我收入囊中，我觉得呢，就是根据我个人的审美来去收藏这些紫砂壶。我个人呢，就觉得呢，每一把壶的造型呢，都有它自己的内涵，它自己的品格。 我呢，就是喜欢我个人认为造型非常美的壶。还有呢，就是北京有句什么俗话呢，就是物归有缘人，就是这一把壶跟你有缘的话，你从它跟前坐，别的人可能没有感觉，你呢无意当中看到这把壶以后，你心里一惊，怎么会有这么漂亮的壶呢？你会把它收入囊中。
就是自己的欣赏。我看很多壶有不同的颜色，有白点的，有一些可能颜色跟咖啡色一样。这些颜色是怎么出来的？
哦，是这样的，就是咱们这个紫砂呢，产于江苏宜兴黄龙山。这个紫砂的颜色来自于哪儿？就是当地呢有几个坑号，就是比如说9号坑、5号坑。
一般都是用哪些工具？中国的这个文化呀，茶文化源远流长，几千年了。一般的来说呢，中国人为什么要用爱用紫砂器皿来冲泡茶？我得给您介绍一下，中国的紫砂它能流传这么多年，是因为它在泡茶的过程当中，能把茶的 营养，充分的浸泡出来。它跟别的器皿不一样，它最大的优点就是它透气，所以这个茶呢，通过紫砂泡，味道就不一样。
Well, that's enough for today. We heard a lot about teapots and its culture. So if you want to know more about this special culture, leave a comment below and subscribe. See you next time.